Managing Multi-Page PDFs in PicoPDF. Go to the Pages tab to manage PDFs with multiple pages. You can add, delete, reorder, crop, and rotate pages. Extract a single page from a large PDF, or split a PDF into smaller sections. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on managing PDF pages with PicoPDF. To insert a blank page into your PDF, open the file and go to the Pages tab. Click the Add Page button. There are four options to choose from. To add a blank page to the beginning of your PDF, choose Add Before the First Page. To add a page to the end, select Add After Last Page. To insert a blank page between two specific pages, navigate to the desired page number using the Page text box located at the lower right of the application. Enter the page number and then choose either Add Before Current Page or Add After Current Page on the Add Pages dropdown. To delete a page, click the Delete Page button. You can either delete the current page or select a specific page to delete using the page thumbnail. You can also navigate to the page you want to delete in the Thumbnails panel on the left. When you mouse over a page, icons will appear on the right side of the page. Click on the trash can icon to delete that page. To rotate a single page, click the Rotate Page button. This allows you to rotate the current page to the left, right, or 180 degrees. Alternatively, you can rotate a page using the page thumbnails by selecting the page and clicking the Rotate button next to it. If you want to rotate the entire PDF, click the Rotate PDF button. This option lets you rotate all pages of the PDF to the left, right, or 180 degrees. To crop a page, click the Crop Page button, which opens the Crop Page dialog. The dialog displays a preview on the left and properties on the right. Use the rectangle manipulator on the preview to crop the page. Simply click and drag the sides to adjust. Alternatively, you can specify crop margins by entering the value in the top, bottom, left, and right text boxes. The rectangle manipulator adjusts accordingly. You can crop a specific page by choosing Custom in the Pages dropdown and entering the page number, or crop all pages by selecting All in the dropdown. When you are satisfied with your changes, click the Crop button. For more PicoPDF tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.